largo de los cuales ríos de lava a más de 800 grados centígrados de temperatura e ingentes lluvias de cenizas destruyeron todo vestigio de vida.
The island of Lanzarote, which extends over an area of 807 square kilometers, is of volcanic origin. This island arose from the ocean some 25 million years ago as a result of the accumulation of material from repeated eruptions. The area of Timon Faya National Park we are now visiting within the confines of the Faya Mountains is located in the southeast of the island and comprises but a small part of the 172 square kilometers covered by volcanic debris during the eruptions of the 18th and 19th century. Between 1726 and 1730, frequent earthquakes and audible underground rumbling caused panic among the population of the interior who fled seeking refuge in Tegisa and Arrecife. The eruption took place towards the end of the summer of 1730 on the evening of the 1st of September. The events that then followed were recorded in the manuscripts of an excellent witness, the priest of Yaitse, Don Andres Lorenzo Corbello, who wrote, "Between 9 and 10 o'clock in the evening, the ground suddenly opened up near Timon Faya, 2 leagues from Yaitse. During the first night, an enormous mountain arose out of the bowels of the earth. The flames which came out of its apex went on burning for 19 days. This signaled the beginning of the most important period of volcanic activity in the history of the Canary Islands. It lasted for 6 years with phases of varying intensity during which streams of molten lava registering 800 degrees centigrade and enormous showers of ashes destroyed every last vestige of life."
Heute, fast 300 Jahre später, pulsiert erneut und immer mehr Leben inmitten der Lava. Es sind an die 800 Tier- und Pflanzenspezies registriert worden, der Großteil davon auf dem Land und die übrigen im Meer. Unter den Organismen, die direkt auf den Felsen leben, befinden sich in erster Linie Vögel, Eidechsen und vor allem verschiedene Flechtenarten sowie einige nachtaktive Insekten.
To